The prayer intention of our Holy Father Pope Francis for the month of February 2021 is violence against women. We pray for women who are victims of violence that they may be protected by society and have their sufferings considered and heeded. Woman, you are a daughter of the King and you hold such a special place in his heart. Many recent incidents show that right from a womb to tomb, a woman is subjected to violence. This violence could be of any kind, physical, psychological, and sexual. Violence displays an unjust, unwarranted, or unlawful force. Researchers claim that women exposed to violence may have emotional, social, and cognitive problems. These result to trouble in controlling emotions, paying attention, show signs of post-traumatic stress disorder, and so on. As a human being, we are called to show respect. How can one respect the woman? We have a great example ahead of us, Jesus Christ. Jesus empowered, protected, honored, confided in, and celebrated womanhood. He demonstrated the same in his relationship with women like Mother Mary, Mary Magdalene, and even the woman at the well. Jesus respected women and held them in high esteem. We need to strengthen and support women to trust and to seek help against violence. Let them be never ashamed to break through the fetters. But learn from Christ. Just as Christ has set the standard, never settle for less from anyone else on this earth and fully discover who you are in Him. In Christ, woman must allow her spirit to be encouraged, empowered, and strengthened. God's providence is always upon you. Today, let us pray and stand with the women who are the victims of violence. Let us understand and reach out to help them, no matter what violence they face. Let us be human in protecting the woman of our society. Let us pray with the Gospel of Luke chapter 145. Blessed is she who has believed that the Lord would fulfill his promises to her. Amen.